Should have. Should have a full day of filming today. Gonna try to do a little behind the scenes at Jibs. Hit it up there now, so just gotta get my gear. My list of gear is pretty easy. Just a bunch of stuff, and then some more stuff, and then a couple more things. Alright, I think I'm finally ready. Behind the scenes.
Oh yeah.
Little drone, big as my hand.
You ready, boys? Fly it, son of a bitch.
That's what you get.
Dude, I almost hit the power lines. That thing came so close to the power line.
It's alive.
It's alive.
It's the one that's actually.
Hi.
I mean, while you're here, like when we start doing some other stuff, he can be on scene and behind the scenes.
I'm down.
Because
I found at my house, like when I'm working, when I'm trying to film myself, and I turn the camera on myself, I turn into like actor.
Right.
Versus if I'm just working and somebody's there filming, I'm just me.
Right.
You know, just doing stuff, and so it works that way better. It's hard not to not go into actor mode. Like,
right.
You're thinking about what you're about to say, and then it just, I don't know, it never comes out right.
Yeah, I got the stuff. Check out all this stuff.
So you can see that that is, once it's actually in, you need a screwdriver.
I guess it'll probably be lower when it's got a piece of material.
78 millimeters, and it works great. Made 1,000 horsepower.
$600!
You party all weekend at the Claremont Lounge for $600. Protein shake.
Hey, I need to place an order. My customer ID is.
Yo.
Shit.
I'm at the shop.
Alright.
So it'll probably be about 45 minutes or so.
Alright. So I'll meet you over there about
1 o'clock.
Alright, I'll meet you over there at 1.
Alright. Alright.
Love you too.
Here's your.
Yeah.
It was what was.
We'll give a little intro into what we're doing here. So this is a customer car. This is an AE86, and which is a 86 Corolla, for those who don't know what an AE86 is. But it was on there and it was in the way, so off it went. And made motor mounts and transmission mount, mounted the motor, cut the tunnel, we're starting the cage, did that. We're gonna do a radiator in the back, and we can get to that in a sec. Should be fun. I think one of these projects, especially this car, you almost have to have like a little bit of love for the Corollas, the old rear wheel drive Corollas, and I do.
Mm-hmm.
I've got two of them, so that's pretty much why he brought it to me, I think. Cutworm Specialties. Hello?
Opportunity?
A bit of what opportunity?
Are you the business owner?
I am.
Well, I'll be brief. I'm calling to inform you about a financing alternative for your business up to $250,000.
God damn!
Okay, well, high approval rate, no collateral or restrictions. Have you been in business at least 3 months?
Do you have who do I need to talk to about billing? I need to know who I need to talk to there about billing.
Yes.
Cause you're wasting my fucking time. God, you're beefy. Wow.
Beefcake.
Rah.
Here.
Explain what that is, Jim.
This is the tray.
Everybody knows. It's Eason shavings from the the machines.
Is.
Some shavings. Some shavings from the machines.
How much is scrap going to do?
I don't know.
Like $14 at least.
Right now. Lunch. Right now it's probably $14.
It's at least $14.
Need a cow horn. Look for a cow horn, man.
They're called cowbells. Yeah.